I'm going to show you how to make a yellow shadow color without just making it brown.
I'm going to start with lemon yellow for the basic color of the lemon.
And then for the shadows, I'll use cadmium orange and a tiny bit of viridian green to make a rich, complex shadow color that's not brown.